How to make your bike more powerful? Every motorcycle rider will always be looking to increase the power of his machine. Modifying a bike might be one option to increase your bike's power. There are several mechanics around our cities and towns who specialize in modifying and tuning your motorcycle as per your requirement. While some people do get their bikes modified to increase power, many avoid doing anything as they fear they will not get a decent resale value. Another reason why people do not modify their bike's engine and allied parts to increase power is due to the lack of approved parts from the manufacturer. Further, increasing the power of a motorcycle will in turn result in the bike losing its mileage. At these times of ever-increasing petrol costs, nobody wants to let go of bike with good mileage. Now we would like to present to you a product that will not only increase the power of the bike but will also boost its mileage. Race Dynamics, a manufacturer of electronic control units used in cars and bikes, has developed a new ECU that will help boost the bike's performance. Named as the Powertronic, this new ECU can now be fitted to the Yamaha R15 and the Royal Enfield Classic 500. Race Dynamics has stated the Powertronic can be used as additional ECU or as a plug-in. The company has stated this ECU can increase power, mileage and also reduce emissions from the bike. It has also claimed biker can feel an enhanced drivability in the bike after the Powertronic ECU is fitted. The electronic control unit is the part that controls how much the engine revs in each gear. The Powertronic ECU increases the rev limited of engine and thus delivers more power. The current version can be classified fitted to the Yamaha R15 and the Royal Enfield Classic 500. Both these bikes are powerful machines, but some bikers will like to see their bikes in full potential, and the Powertronic ECU is something that will help. Another advantage of this product is that you can replace it with the original ECU easily, and the performance and the power level will revert to normal. This will mean the resale value of the bike is not compromised.